everyone, hello, I am back. So I am Vic of East Market Biz, and in this video I am going to discuss more about EOS and especially its price prediction, which is found in Smart Ethereum. And also I'm going to share a very high potential coin, so it is just up to you if you will include this one in your research list, but for me it is very very nice. And okay, so without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so here's the price prediction on EOS. So EOS price predictions 2018, the future looks bright for cryptocurrency. US/EOS price-EOS price. Okay, so okay, so let's read this article. So all right, so EOS price predictions 2018. So EOS enables the developers to build decentralized applications. So this can be built in the public environment. Moreover, scalability can be easily achieved with the help of this platform, right? Also, it can support thousands of different commercial decentralized applications, or dApps. So in this reason, that is the reason why this platform is getting more and more transactions. Okay, so recently the token of this platform has been increasing consistently as well, right? So this is the reason why investors are asking about EOS price predictions for 2018. Okay, so here's the price prediction for EOS. Okay, so it seems that the 5-year forecast is around $143, so that is that is about 10 times higher or 20 times higher than its current price. So thus the total quantum of appreciation which can be attained is actually pretty huge. Moreover, when you look at the platform itself, you will realize its scalability as well. It is easier for the companies to use this platform in order to create various applications. With the help of parallel execution, it becomes easy for the company to run multiple decentralized applications. Okay. So with the help of multiple decentralized applications, the IT infrastructure need of the company is reduced. This is the reason why more and more enterprise level clients are expected by the platform. Okay, so if it becomes the platform of choice for the enterprise level clients, the appreciation in the token will be huge. As more and more companies start using it for decentralized applications or dApps, the valuation of this platform will increase significantly. Furthermore, over a longer period of time, this cryptocurrency will increase in tandem with the usability of this platform, since many of the enterprises, companies, and developers are looking for such a decentralized blockchain-based platform. The future looks bright. Also, owing to the parallel execution, the scalability of this platform is huge. The same developer is able to run multiple applications that are similar on the blockchain-based platform. This in turn opens up doors for more and more decentralized applications as well. Keeping all of these factors in mind, it would seem like a good idea to invest in this cryptocurrency for some investors in the future. On a single year basis as well as a 5-year basis, it will indeed become easier for the investors to generate a significant amount of return by investing EOS, right? Okay, so guys, as you can see here, more and more companies are using EOS, and that is true as per blocktivity.info, because as you can see here, EOS is number one, and that means that EOS is being used by the most users. So as you can see here, the difference, number one is EOS, which has 48 million activity, and the next one is Wax, and the next one is Tron. Okay, and also coinfairvalue.com. okay, So these are websites that are very, very informative also. And as you can see here, EOS, this is its fair value, and it says here $128. So that is, so let's check here. See, that is 70% times its current price. So fair value column is the column that it thinks that EOS should be selling at that price, okay? And as you can see here in the PE, just click that one, EOS is number one. So low PE means that it is good, because PE is the comparison of adoption and activity and value to its price, right? So as you can see, EOS, Blocktivity, okay? So, alright, so I think that's it for EOS. And guys, there's also an update for Scatter. So if you're using Scatter, update it now, because they found a bug on the previous software versions. Alright, okay, so the token that I am going to share to you aside from EOS is this one. So it's called DAV token. So it's DAV coin in CoinMarketCap, and actually it's a token. And this is their website. It's called DAV, so Decentralized Autonomous Vehicles. It is the coin of transportation, and you can see here their protocols, which are very, very nice, especially for drone enthusiasts. So if you're a drone enthusiast, then this is the right technology for you, and I know you will love this one, okay? So DAV coin. Okay guys, also check preferredcurrency.news to receive the daily newsletter that I've been talking about. If you want to view the newsletter further the newsletter, please also watch my other videos where I focus on that one. Okay, so I think that's it for today. So guys, before I go, I just want to say that I am not a financial advisor, and everything I say here is not a recommendation for you to buy and sell crypto. You must always do your own research before deciding for yourself. Okay guys, keep note of EOS and DAV coin, okay? So guys, think about it, right? So that's it. This has been Vic once again, bringing you the latest updates on cryptocurrencies today. So bye bye, see you on the next video.